All right, guys, here we are in France. There's my van. There's a strange colour light on the side of my van. And there is the Mega Go Bar 50 from ADJ, American DJ. Why am I in France? Well, my mum lives here. It was Brittany, actually. And why am I doing this kind of demo outside? Because it's broad daylight. It shows how bright it can be. And also, there's no cables. All right, very short video on this. You've got five different settings. First of all, you can do sound active mode. So it'll flash when the music plays. You've also got static color mode. So you've got 32 different colors to choose from, which is quite cool. So if you do like uplighting, you can set it to one color that's say appropriate for a wedding, pink, blue, etc., and leave it to it. Alternatively, you've got the auto mode. So there's three auto modes to choose from. You've got RGB mode, so you can choose from three colours, so you can just have it static on one of those three colours. And then, of course, you've got the DMX mode, so if you want to, you can do it. You can use a DMX controller. So at the moment now, it is outside. Even though it's outside to prove that there are no cables, I highly recommend you don't have this unit outside because it's not waterproof, but it's great for, let's say, for example, in marquees where you want a unit, say 100 or 200 foot, if you've got a marquee that big, away from the DJ setup. You can see there is a kettle lead input there, but of course that's to charge it up, or you can have it on the mains anyway. Well, there you go. Quick video on this guy, the Mega Go Bar 50 ADJ. Practice and enjoy.